Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
Match here today, Middlesbrough against Sunderland.
When the money came into the English game and clubs could afford to move from old, outdated stadia into brand new structures, this was one of the first ones that was changed, wasn't it, from Middlesbrough and Ayresome Park to the Riverside.
Yeah, I mean, you go around the country and there's quite a few stadiums of a similar style. It's nice and compact, it retains the noise.
Number 10, Fabio. Number 16, Johnny Howson. Number 7, Grant Leadbitter.
And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Andy Madley will referee the match today. Game started by Sunderland, first half underway. Downing. Could be dangerous. Braithwaite. Opponent around him, that's good screening of the football, looking for teammates in the middle, tries to punch it away. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Braithwaite. Middlesbrough hoping that they can get victory here. They know it's not a straightforward task. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Johnny Howson. Christie. Those two have got a great understanding with their passing. Lee Catamore. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. It's Bamford. It's good play until they got that challenge in. To Gibson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Into the box. Not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Johnny Howson. Matthews. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Shots on here. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Johnny Howson. Now this looks promising. Braithwaite. It's Patrick Bamford. Got it back again from his teammate. Ah, it's a penalty. Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off, the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
And he made that look easy. Right in goal. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. There's some potential in this move. It's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Ndidi. Successful tackle. Supporting player alongside. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Breaking infield. Downing! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. And he made that look easy. Right in goal. Oviedo. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Christie. And shoots! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
You do feel, Alan, as we reach half-time, that both sides have got a bit more to offer than we've seen in this first half, because it hasn't taken us too far so far.
No, it's been a little bit cat and mouse as they were working each other out, so in the next 45 things might open up a bit.
Time now for the second half to start. Comes from Downing. He's got his shot off now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. The shot's on. No undue difficulty for Darren Randolph in goal. Lee Catamar. Darren Gibson. Good forward play from them. Johnny House. Martin Braithwaite. Gibson. They're looking for a couple of killer passes here from the attacking team against defenders that are really earning their money. The whole team is defending. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Johnny House. Christie. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Daniel Ayala. Adam Forshaw. Martin Braithwaite. And here they are on the attack. Going for goal! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Put the corner in the middle. Could put them in front. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Pereira da Silva.
Well, they're in a good position here. Taking on the defenders. Now the shot! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. So many saves in quick succession. He's made them all. I like the look of this attack. Adam Forshaw. Downing. Callum McManaman. Catamol. And here's the shot. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken, and patience has paid off finally. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Substitution for the losing team here. So Sunderland have the lead.
Sunderland goal, number 11, Lewis Brown.
Johnny House. No time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but they'll be hoping it'll be effective.
Shoring it up, that's what Sunderland want to do here. Allen.
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. They're just defending in numbers en masse.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Shot on! The shot gets blocked. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Fabio. Well, it could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
I wonder whether the goalkeeper can get his head to this corner. He's put in the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. And the referee blows for one last time.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.